I find my place. I lay and see the thoughts I play. I write with pen the things I say. These thoughts you hear are things I say. Nothing but empty and pointless display. A voice with no signs, I've lost my way.
Whispers and sounds.
The dogma lives loudly within you.
Oh, what? It's just more pointless whispers. Get out of my head!
This man so loud and rowdy comes digging his grave only to find that he can't. So scant his shovel and rocks and sand. He tries and tries, but still he can't, and so comes out his mouth a desperate rant.
Who is talking? Shut up so I can dig! Ah!
I say to you, rowdy one, that you must calm your voice. You wonder why you do so much but gain no joys. It is the dogma that lives within you, the noise. Be it your choice, but please lower the noise.
What? What noise? Only noise here's my shovel. Dude, are you deaf? Sick.
Listen not, for he speaks lies. One who listens to his voice dies. One who ignores him shall find lust.
Shut up! I'm not here to listen to anybody! Out of my head!
Hey, man.
Yo,
hey,
my dude.
Hey, hey,
hey,
hey,
come
what's up, dude?
Hey, dude, come
here, come on with us.
Come here, come on with us.
Yo, where are your friends?
Yo, those guys,
you don't want to listen to those guys.
Man, you want to sit jacking on us?
Child, wake up. It is time. You must come, taste, and see the goodness that awaits you. You know, you're not you when you're hungry. I think you need some food. Here, eat.